What's up, Jay Lee? It's favorite YouTuber Renard J, and I'm back with another video, guys. What is up? What is good? And welcome back to my channel. So, today we're going to be reviewing Charlie Puth's new album, Voicenotes. For those who don't know that he has a new album out, he has a new album out. So, that's what we're going to be reviewing today. But, before we get into the video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. You know the drill. You do. So, let's go.
Let them know.
When it comes to the dollar sign or the bottom line, don't play with mine. I'm a boss chick on the grind, better step behind.
Alright, welcome back. Alright, so, looking at the track list for Voicenotes, he has 13 songs. Starting with The Way I Am, followed by Attention, LA Girls, How Long, Done For Me, featuring Kalani, Patient, If You Love Me Now, which is my favorite song, Boys Slow It Down, Change, featuring James Taylor, Somebody Told Me, Empty Cups, and Through It All. Now, let me go ahead and put out a disclosure. If you're new to my channel, welcome. Go ahead, like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. And if you already, if you've been subscribed, welcome back. You know the drill. So those of you who don't know and just might be new, just be scrolling by my page. So when I start a video, I do like any reaction, like, as soon as I press play, that's it. Like, full disclosure, like, I get crazy. Bitches start, twerking and throwing a bag and eating, like, just letting you know, alright? Alright. So let's go ahead, get into track one. Track one is The Way I Am. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Let's go. Is it playing? What the fuck, you stupid bitch? I can't hear shit. Oh, yeah. I'm so dumb. I got the whole damn shit, the whole damn system down. All right, now it's gonna play. That was awkward as hell. It still ain't gonna play. Oh, bitch, hold on. Let me get this shit together. All right, I got it to work. I don't know what the fuck was going on with the shit, but it's ready and she's ready to play. So let's get into the way I am. Let's go. Come to bitch. Let me eat a Krabby Patty and make sure I'm not tripping. Let me just make sure, because he giving me whole Michael Jackson vibes with some R&B right now. Hold on. Let me just reevaluate my life before I get into the song. Because, bitch, Charlie. Come on. This gets me every time. Come on, vocals. She never fails. She know you call me.
Again?
What the you got bad timing, bitch. Go ahead, say hey again.
Hi.
I'm doing an album reaction, girl. You better go to sleep.
No, I've just been chilling in bed all day.
Okay, give me like an hour, I'll call you back.
Okay.
Okay, bye. She called yesterday. In another video. Fuck they can. Give it to him.
Oh,
Hold on.
It's hot as hell. It's hot as shit in this damn room.
I couldn't find no fan, so I just got some mail. Let's go. Oh, take me to the bridge. Hey! Doing the bang, bitch, come on. Yes. Yes. You set the mood right for the rest of the video, Charlie. I'm on my last Krabby Patty. Cause bitch, I feel like I'm in a Krabby Patty vault right now. Y'all know that episode. Mm-hmm. Alright, so that was track one. Track two is Attention. And we all know this song. But for the hell of it, and if you're somebody new, you don't know who the song is, I'm gonna play it for you, alright? Here they go. My name,
cause I knew I'd
call you a bitch. That song go. Yeah, you know that song. That song is everywhere. So I'm not gonna play the whole song because we already know that song. So we're gonna move on to track three. We're gonna scoot on down. We're gonna scoot a poop down the line. So track three is LA Girls. So let's see how LA Girls gonna sound. Oh, I'm living for this. Charlie, we got budget, bitch. If you from LA, what's wrong with the girls? Why Charlie Puth sending something wrong with y'all bitches? You know what? I'm gonna take a trip. I live in San Francisco, okay? So I'm just taking a trip down to LA and I'm see what the fuck you talking about. Cause what's wrong with y'all mother? What's wrong with y'all LA girls? Cause y'all done made this man mad. Y'all done made him mad. So let's go. Let's keep going. I have a weakness for harmonies. A for real weakness for harmonies. Let me just play that back. Cause I have a weakness for harmonies, man. I'm telling you.
Ah!
He needs some milk.
Charlie. I'm not about to play with you.
It's a scene that I almost thought of.
Bitch, give me falsetto. All in my world. LA girls. Whoa, 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 whoa. Break it down. Charlie, man. The LA girls that made Charlie, man. It's the air conditioner on, baby. I could have sworn I turned it on. I don't feel like it's even on. About to burn up. About to be a fucking Walmart rotisserie chicken up in this damn room. Alright, so. We're going to track four. Track four is called How Long. So. Let's see what this gonna sound like. Don't fuck me up on the first note. Come on, come through. Because we already know that one. I didn't even realize the title, but I know that song. Alright, we're gonna keep going in Jesus' name. Alright, this is another one. I think he released this prior to the album being released. It's called Done For Me featuring Kalani. I just never got around to listen to it. Did he release it before the album? I think he did. Let me just make sure. Because, bitch, I don't wanna be dragged by you hoes. I don't wanna be dragged by you hoes. Alright, no. That's not even on. I don't know. It probably wasn't, but I'm gonna do it anyway because I never heard it. So, Done For Me featuring Kalani, track 5. Come through. Ooh, this make me feel sexy. Kalani girl, I wasn't ready for your part. I thought you was gonna be on a bridge, bitch. I didn't know you was gonna have a second verse. I wasn't mentally prepared to hear you on the second verse. I was mentally prepared to hear you on a bridge. But come on. Yes. Come on, Kalani. Come on, y'all better give me some harmonies. Hey. the bridge.
You know I've given you everything, baby.
Oh yeah. Come on. I'm living for that. I'm living for that, for that. All right. So we're moving on down the line. We're on track six. I can't even talk. Track six is called Patient, which is what I need in my life right now. So let's go, check six. You not about to start me off with some shit like that.
Delete all that shit!
Irina's about to blow me away. Come on, give me a ballad. Yeah. Come through, bitch. Well, I was looking for my lighter, but I couldn't even find the shit. Hold on. I need something else.
5 minutes later.
Y'all want some? Okay, go ahead and get y'all some. Go ahead and get y'all some Doritos. I got some? Alright. Let's finish this. Song like you about to go through a breakup, you going through a breakup, you just need some comfort. Thank you. I can't sponsor these Doritos, but Doritos, if you want to sponsor me, come on baby, I ain't gonna sponsor you right now. It's like a breakup song, you just need some comfort food. The Doritos always gonna be there for you. Ice cream too. All right, hold on, you put these down, baby. I eat these the whole video. Alright, y'all. Alright, so track 7. Ooh. Ow. This is my shit. Track 7 is As If You Leave Me Now featuring Boyz II Men. I might just play this whole song, even though this is already released before the album, but this song is on repeat, man. Like, y'all don't understand. I need my microphone. Hold on. Are y'all ready? What's my name? Say, hey, Mrs. Carter. All right, come on. Track 7, If You Leave Me Now. So it already got me. Ow! Hold on. Ooh, this is not goodbye. I swear I am gonna change. Please don't cry. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I swear to end this way. It's okay, I forgot. I get terrified. Please don't say goodbye. Here we go. Cause girl, if you leave me now, bow, 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 bow. Yes! It was beef jerky. Get some. Come. Don't scream. That's okay. That is my shit. All right. Hold on. Somebody done hit my Snapchat line. Let me see who the fuck this is. What the fuck you want? All right. That's how I done got my life. So track 8 is called Boy. It's all in capital letters. So just listen to Boy. Oh, bitch. That felt like a demon was coming out of my uterus. What is that thing called? The thing in the back of your mouth that be like that? I don't even give a fuck. Track 8. Is it called half a note? Oh, what is this called? It took quite 4 years. I can't even remember the fucking shit. Got me hot. that's enough of that one. It's just going to repeat. All right. We almost to the end. Track 9. Track 9 is called Slow It Down. So let's see. If I get y'all face, I get y'all some good ass face. I did. Let's see what Slow It Down sound like. Oh, bitch, it's not like we speeding up. I'm feeling that song, but I'm not feeling it like that. So, Slow It Down, it's alright. So, Slow Down was alright. It was alright. But, let's go on track 10. It's Change featuring James Taylor. Yep. Songs always get me. What you got to say? I needed this song. Now you speaking to me, Charlie. You speaking to me, baby. You speaking to me. I'm gonna go back. Come on. Call me when I'm doing a video. I'll put in a video too.
Oh, bitch, what you doing?
Bitch, what it look like I'm doing?
Making a porno.
Bitch, what's up?
What you doing later on? You gonna be
recording? No. Okay.
Are you talking to the camera?
Yeah. What time you coming?
Don't put my face on there.
I'll blur it out. I'm leaving it in there anywhere it goes, so.
Why? Oh, bro, you gotta feature me, bitch.
Oh, don't plug yourself like that. Okay, what time you coming, bitch? Oh, well, I'll be here. I ain't going nowhere. Okay.
Oh, your lips not shiny this time.
Oh, bitch. Okay, stem. Huh. Vibing to the song. I wasn't even commentating because it was good. I was just getting into the song. So let me get back into my mood.
Change, yeah.
Charlie speaking on the world, what the world going through right now, bitch. I needed that song. That's one of them songs, like, you just, like, be yourself, like, even me, like, sometimes y'all really be gunning for my ass, and I be like, bitch, like, what the fuck is my damn neck? I'm just being me, so, I don't care. I just know, I didn't really find myself, like, really reacting to that song, because I was really just listening to what he was having to say, and it was actually kind of good, so let me just go ahead. Hold on, let me look at the lyrics real quick. No, I do when I'm done. Do when I'm done the video. So, we're going to go on to track 11. Track 11 is called Somebody Told Me. So, let's see what somebody told Charlie.
I was just with you on your birthday, and I met your rumors. They were more than just rumors. Maybe I should have noticed you were just half in love.
I'm not really feeling this one. Yeah, I'm not really feeling this one. No, baby, nah, I'm not feeling this one. We're on track 12. Track 12 is called Empty Cups. Let's see what Empty Cups. Oh, this got me already. I'm kind of tired. That's why I'm tired myself out. Alright, this is the last song. I got a wedgie, bitch. Ooh, damn, that was deep. Shit. Should I edit that up? No, I'm gonna keep it in there. Track 13 is called Through It All. It's the last track of the song. So let's go through it all. Give me a ballad. Pianos always get me too, Charlie. You better give me some sultry voice. This is what this gave me already. There you go. Bring through. Come through. Come through. Tell me about it. Oh, yeah. This song is giving me, like, Temptation vibes. You know what I'm saying? Like, old sultry, New Orleans, quartet vibe. You know what I'm saying? Like, ooh. I got that church clap, you know, that offbeat clap, that. I don't know about y'all, but I live for this album. I live for this album. I really do. All right, so let me just go ahead and give y'all my critiques about him and just the album. This album was well put together. You can tell he took some time. It wasn't rushed. Like, you can tell when the album is sincerely, truly rushed. But this wasn't rushed, and my camera's about to die, so I got to talk fast. So it wasn't rushed. It's well put together. Everything, all from production to sound to vocals, everything is well. What's the word I'm looking for? Everything was well mastered, and everything was really good. My favorite tracks. I gotta talk fast, y'all. My camera about to look like it's blinking red. Was Done For Me, Patient, If You Leave Me Now, Change, Through It All, Somebody Told. No, not Somebody Told. Some other songs, but I don't want to go back through them because fucking camera's about to die. But anyways, I give this album out of 1 through 10, I gave it a 9.5. No, bitch. I just give it a 9 because some of the songs I was like, okay, I feel like it's just like some of the songs just filler songs, but well, the album was good, so I give it a 9. But go ahead and end this video right now because I'm trying to talk fast and I'm stumbling on my words and my camera's gonna die. So go ahead, like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Go ahead and follow me on all my beautiful social media links that are displayed down below for you. And as always, JD, I'll see you in the next video. Click that bell button. Which way is gonna come? Gotta think about this strategically when I'm editing. No, it's this way. Yeah, I think it's this way. Go ahead and click that little button right there, or right there. I forget which way it come. And go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Go ahead and like and all that other stuff. And I will go comment below what you want to rate the album and your favorite songs off the album. And let me know what song I should do a cover to off this album, because I want to do a cover to one of these songs off this album. Alright? So as always, Jay-Z, I'll see you in the next video. Alright? Alright.
Bitch, I was a 10, bitch, you was a 5, nah, 4. Bitch, I was a win, pussy most niggas would die for. Bitch, I had you in position she couldn't apply for. Why you have to lie for? I'm bored.